Hello everyone, welcome to the Agent and Broker Video Learning Center. In this video, we'll review how to retrieve your Centers for Medicare and Medicaid Services, or CMS, Enterprise Portal user ID, and how to reset your account password. To log in to the CMS Enterprise Portal, visit portal.cms.gov and enter your user ID and password created during the registration process. You must agree to CMS's terms and conditions in order to log in. If you need to retrieve your user ID, click on User ID on the CMS Enterprise Portal login page. You'll be taken to a new page to retrieve your user ID. There, enter the required information in the appropriate fields. When you've entered your information, click Submit. If you entered any information incorrectly, an error message will display before you can proceed. After correctly entering your information and submitting your request, you will receive an on-screen confirmation that your information has been verified. Once verified, you'll receive an email containing your user ID. This email will be sent to the email address provided in your agent broker profile in the Marketplace Learning Management System, or MLMS. If you forgot your account password, you can reset it by going back to the CMS Enterprise Portal login page and clicking Password. You'll be taken to a new page where you'll enter your user ID and click Next. Answer the security questions, then enter and confirm your new password. If you entered any information incorrectly, an error message will display before you can proceed. After correctly submitting your information, you will receive an on-screen confirmation that your information has been verified. You'll receive an email indicating that you have successfully changed your password. This email will be sent to the email address provided in your agent broker profile in the Marketplace Learning Management System, or MLMS. As a reminder, if you enter an incorrect combination of your user ID or password three times, you will be locked out of your account. Additionally, if you do not log into your CMS Enterprise Portal account once every 180 days, your account will be put in a disabled state. We hope this video has been helpful. If you need additional support retrieving your user ID, resetting your password, or unlocking your account, contact the Marketplace Service Desk. Thank you for watching.